Move it.
All right, who's next?
Still room for improvement.
Yeah.
Don't you hear something? Adelon, let's turn back. We'll find another route instead. Aw, crap. Not this way, too.
Hey there! Who do you brats think you are?
They don't look like soldiers to me.
If that's the case, let's take them out! Looks like you two are out of luck.
Just roll over and die already. Ain't no one helping you out here.
Like I said, think I'll let you get away?
I can't get you!
Just like moths to the flame.
Yeah, you
didn't
even think of looking at me like that.
All right.
Think
I'll let you get away?
They just keep coming.
There are still more of them?
Eat this! You're not gonna make fools of us!
Let's end these scumbags!
Boss, I have failed you! Double slash! Double slash!
Think I'll let you get away?
Help! Help!
Headed for our supplies!
You okay?
Sand in my... everywhere. Gross.
What in the world?
I'd say it looks like something gigantic plowed into the ground. Want to see what dropped? Is that... iron?
So this is what fell out of the sky? I wonder what it could be. I can't see anything, but... there's something here. A wall that's... invisible? Well, now I'm completely stumped.
Are you okay? Hang in there.
You there! Hand over the child, now!
What are you guys?
Don't talk, just put the girl down and go!
That's an absurd request, and you know it! No one would ever leave an unconscious girl's side!
And I guess we'll have to take her by force.
Up the tower and off the girl! Don't bother with a guy!
Gotcha! I'll wipe her off the face of this planet!
Don't you dare!
They've stopped moving?
They're completely frozen in place. Stiffer than boards, even.
They don't move in the slightest. It's almost like they're dolls. Did that girl's signet do all this?
What? Her signet vanished? Is that even possible? I don't know what's going on, but let's leave this place while we can.
Is it raided again?
We have to hurry. The village needs us.
To us.
Was the village attacked?
Yeah. They descended on us last night. We were able to fend them off thanks to the vigilance of our scouts, but...
And everyone else? Are they okay?
We took heavy losses. Right now, the injured are being treated at the infirmary, but there aren't many left who can fight.
I see.
We're trying our best, patching the holes in our lines with those who can still walk, but I'm not sure there's a point. So what about the reinforcements you asked for? They'll send some, right?
About that. Actually...
That can wait, Miki. Let's hold off until we talk to the mayor about it tomorrow. More importantly, we have this kid.
Whoa now! When did you have time during your journey to the capital to put a bun in the oven? I didn't think you could make one that quickly.
You know very well she's not ours, Ted. We rescued her on the way here.
She's been out cold the whole way here, so I want to have her rest at my place.
Right, right. That's how it is. Go right ahead. See you tomorrow, I guess.
Breathing stabilized, so I think it's safe to say she's in the clear. The fact that she still hasn't regained consciousness after a whole night isn't very comforting, though.
All we can do is wait.
I guess you're right.
Let's meet up again later.
You going over to meet with the mayor?
Yeah.
Oh, I see. Sorry to throw you to the wolves like this.
I'm fine. Just look after the girl.
Thank you.